pour votre bonne éducation. Puis comme je dis à si bonne éducation, je ne pas dire qu'il a
fait ça.
Et puis moi, je prends bon pied. Moi, je fais payer là pour moi pousser les autres. Je pousse les autres. I pray for you all, my dear boys. And I'm glad to see you all on TV. And I'm praising God for that.
When Severin came home and told me that they did make it for the first round of the Big Stat show, I was very happy for them. But I never doubted that they would reach where they are today, that they'd be in the final two. I never doubted them. I just continue to pray for them and support them.
I am very proud of my brothers at this moment and the milestone that they have achieved. When you know where you come from and the struggles that you have been through and all the hard work that you have put into getting where you are, you can do nothing less but do your best.
It has really been a journey indeed. The guys coming home 4 o'clock in the morning, midnight, and really pushing in hours. They are two very ambitious guys who know what they want and would go after their goal. These two brothers work very well together. Very ambitious, very talented, guys who believe in education.
Hey, Mama Isala, I'm with me. C'est mon Dieu qui va moi. Là, moi, je vais voir l'école. Là, moi, je dis ça, là, où ma lave, je vais voir l'école. Là, moi, je comprends, là, j'ai ma honte, qu'il y a l'école. Là, moi, je cherche tout partout. Maman a dit, maman, ça fait go to school already. Ma femme est là, docteur, encore.
They do believe that education is key. And that is what they have achieved in their life, and that is what they are continuing to achieve.
My mother's been talking a lot about school and education. I mean, it's something that has always been important to both of us and our entire family. I mean, one of the things where we said the reason or the key out of poverty is education. It's something that we believe in, and that is why we're pushing the EP tutor online tutoring thing. I mean, my mom, together with my dad, my mom has throughout her life been supporting us on straw mats, you know, as a vendor by courts, a vendor in the market, trying to make a way for us to go. And then it's a way for us to contribute back. I know what you think, Pimba.
For me with my mother, it's always been the entrepreneurial attitude has always been there. I mean, I remember myself from secondary school, her teaching me how to sell icicles at the grocery bus stop to buy books to go back to school. And she's always been the one to push you, you know, not necessarily to work hard, but try as much as possible to be able to support yourself.
It was hard for the family, but we never doubted their potential because they were good together. We never once, you know, got frustrated, but supported them all the way. And we continue to support them. We believe in them. We believe in their product. And we'll continue to pray and support them.
I really do think that it is one of the best ideas. I wish them all the best, because there's something that we need in St. Lucia, regardless of whatever.
And they are also trying to pass on this to the next generation in this family, and also they want to extend it to other persons out there, persons who had the same goals in life and who really had to struggle but did not have the support of family and friends.
They believe in EP Tutor and the potential it has. I could guarantee you that what they promise, they will deliver, and even more.
If our biggest supporter, I mean, she watches Big Stat show every Sunday, wanting to know what happened, how we did. I mean, she doesn't have wireless or internet access, so she can't go online and vote, but she's still one of our biggest supporters. So that is why we want to showcase our mom, our motivation. The leading the climbers. So she's our leading.
She's the ladder, man.
She's we're climbing.
She's more than a ladder.
So she's what giving us the energy to go. So that's
the support.
Coming up next.
Right? And you're asking the bank to take $40,000 in equity.
Yeah.
What you say? What kind of returns are you hoping that you'll be able to generate for the equity investment that we'll be making?
Can a team of teenagers survive Mr. Sonson's hot seat? Stay tuned. And we're back. Next before Mr. Sonson is the youthful and jovial Team Kota.
Good morning, Mr. Stanislas, Mr. Alexander, and Mr. Michel. You're all representing the Kokota Group, and you all have come this morning, I understand, to present a proposal to us for financing your project.
First of all, good morning to all. As we are graduates from the Division of Agriculture, Safa Lewis Community College, we recently completed our associate's degree program. We are here to seek a loan to start our ambitious business, that is the production, processing, and marketing of only locally grown fruits.
You can show a loan for the production of production, marketing, processing fruits.
Of agriculture, only locally grown fruits. We have decided to form a company, which is a limited liability business, of course.
Well, prior to coming here, we did some market research as to whether people would be interested in purchasing our fruit bowl, and we came up with, people who were willing to buy the
Let me just ask you, you said you've already formed a company?
Decided to form a company, but we haven't registered as yet.
Incorporated. Yes, and based on the market research, I mean, we needed at least 180 fruit bowls a day to meet our for our business to be successful. And
180, that is
180 fruit bowls a day
to be successful, to break even, or
to make a profit, to be profitable. Yeah, and I mean, we got an excess of 200 customers that were willing to buy our product at the assorted price, which is $6. And I mean, we got these signatures in less than 2 hours. So I mean, that alone says that there's a high demand for our product.
Where are you producing those fruits?
Initially, as we start our business, you know, fruits take time to grow. Now, as we start our business, we will purchase the fruits from local farmers and farmers' cooperatives. And in the long term, we seek to produce our own raw materials.
How you hope to make this business generate the revenues that you're looking for?
Well, I mean, since we are going into fruits, I mean, and the shelf life is a little shorter, I should say, we'll be mostly focusing on processing early morning so we can get all other fruits out by the day, because it only have a 24-hour shelf life. And I mean, since we have a passion for it, we'll make sure that we push whatever the certain amount, that which is 180 a day, we'll give it our all to make sure we get it out so that we can get the projected revenues. And I guess since we can do that, the business will be successful.
So what exactly are you looking for from the bank?
Well, we're looking for some funding. I guess equity funding would be better for us, since we don't have much collateral as young people. To me, equity funding, if possible, would be better.
What kind of funding? How much funding are you looking for?
Yeah, we have a copy of our financials and stuff. They go at the back, there is a financial side.
But tell us, I mean, you prepared the plan. I mean, how much equity financing are you looking for?
Well, it depends. For example, would you, if somebody is willing to start a project and they need, for example, $100,000, would you finance that whole $100,000 equity fund?
Generally, if we are lending monies, we would expect that persons would have some kind of equity. So they would have some kind of contribution. Okay. We are flexible here at the bank, but we expect that you would have something invested in the project. Ideally, we would expect that persons would have about 20%. But we can be a little flexible and accept a little lower. Well, but you're saying to me that you're looking for equity financing and not loan financing.
Yes, equity. Well, our startup cost would be $50,000, but we will come up with $10,000 on our own, and